the past can haunt a man. That's what they say. And the past is just a series of moments. Each one perfect. Complete. A bead on the necklace of time. Us. If there are ghosts to be found, it's us who haunt the past.
You lost your queen.
Care to find her again?
Maybe another time.
You're late.
Late is a construct of linear time. We don't deal in that.
And yet, we charge by the hour. Your first appointment's already in.
Who is it?
Your old pal from the forces. One who never pays.
Hank.
Hey, Bannister.
Hey, Ben.
I checked out of the place I was crashing at.
Land Baron?
No. They're still in all the dry lands. I've been missing my old place. I'd like to see Angie again.
Of course. It used to be you couldn't go back again. But time is no longer a one-way stream. Memory is the boat that sails against its current. And I'm the oarsman. When the waters rose and war broke out, there wasn't a lot to look forward to. So people began looking back. The tank started as an interrogation tool. And since then, nostalgia's become a way of life.
Mike.
But for Watts and me, it's a living.
Synaptic map complete. Ready for the lull.
You're going on a journey. A journey through memory. Your destination, the place and time you've been before. To reach in, all you have to do is follow my voice. It's summer, 13 years ago. You're in the fields behind your father's house. You pick up the ball.
Come on, Angie. Drop it. Come on, drop it, Angie. Come on. Yeah, you're a good girl. Okay. You ready? You ready? Go get it. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here, drop it. Oh, that's a good girl. Yeah, you're such a good girl. Come on, you ready? You want to go again? Go get it. Go get the ball, Angie.
I love that damn dog.
I'm cash strapped, but I got these.
You know a buck will do if you don't get off it, right?
Nothing worse than what the world's already done. You know how it was. You two served. I heard you were a damn good shot.
Only after a couple of drinks. And if I aimed one man to the right.
not quite enough, but I can get you back next time.
It's on the house.
Thank you.
You keep putting shit on the house for your war buddies. The roof's liable to cave in.
We'll be fine, Watts. Nostalgia never goes out of style.
Truth is, nothing is more addictive than the past. Who wouldn't want to be reunited with a loved one? Or relive the most meaningful moments of their life?
Look at those toes. Can mommy kiss the toesies?
Mommy's special girl.
But memories, even good ones, have a voracious appetite. If you're not careful, they consume you.
Don't worry, my flower. I love you. I'll always take care of you.
Hey, Elsa. Here, take it home. You always revisit the same memory. This way you can watch it anytime, instead of wasting your money on the tank every week.
Thanks. But it's not the same. In the reminiscence, I can feel his arms around me. Nothing compares.
Thought you were worried about the roof caving in.
I'm tired of staring at his pasty ass. She needs to quit being sentimental and move the hell on. You think I can't tell when you're hurting?
I have the leg. What's your excuse?
I work for you.
You have another appointment?
No. We're closed.
I'm sorry. I know it's late. I lost my keys on the way home from work. I've looked for hours, but I can't find them anywhere.
Call a locksmith.
It's bad for business, but it's true. There are certain moments that never leave you. Like the moment I first saw her.
We can give her a quick nudge.
Thank you. What is that for?
Protects everyone. Ensures that we don't have you remember anything you don't want us to know.
Do you think you can find my keys?
It depends. Are they lost or forgotten? Forgotten things can always be fished up and dusted off, but lost, those things people never really took much notice of till they were gone. They're defined by their absence.
We can't remember something that never made an impression.
Let's say the keys are misplaced.
It's your money. Just take a seat. Thiopental relaxes the neural pathways for the prompts. It won't hurt. Just a little pinch.